This beautiful girl is Diamond, A4495823. And Diamond is a 1-year-old female white Skye Terrier who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from La Puente on October 5th. And Linda has spent some time with this girl today and says that she is absolutely a gem. She is just sweet girl, she is good with her dogs, great with people, just a well-socialized, beautiful, beautiful dog. Linda, is there anything else you can tell us about Diamond?
She's got magical ears.
She definitely has those Skye Terrier ears. She's got a great medium energy level. She walks okay on leash, but could use some additional leash training. But she's just an easygoing girl. And you can see, like, she's smart. She's checking out everything that's going on around her. She's engaged. And they did spend some time grooming her, and she was really, really cooperative with that. So this is a home run dog with magical flying ears, and it's going to make somebody really, really happy who lives in an apartment or a private home. She's only 11 pounds, so she'd be great anywhere. So run, don't walk, down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and be the first in line to adopt Diamond. She is absolutely spectacular.